We would pay like £1,800 for it. They're listed for retail there. There's one there for £2,100, there's a one for £2,800. And it needs a polish, it needs £200 spent on it.
I paid four.
We get like 30% off brand new. Don't hold the value like a Rolex,
I know, unfortunately. I know. Would you deem £1,800?
Yeah, that's fine.
Right.
Super Avenger 2, Breitling. Rubber bracelet, black dial, white sub dial.
Rubber bracelet.
Rubber strap.